Welcome back, everybody. We're farming Simulator 17 here on Oregon Springs 17. How are we doing today, folks? Y'all doing all right?
Oh, I'm doing pretty good besides all the work we got to do.
All right, still, I think it's still the same day. We're in autumn. Fourth day of autumn, where it looks. We got some grass that needs to be harvested. But first, we got to feed our animals and stuff. And we also got to take this load of soybeans. Folks, I guess I'm going to talk about my health issues, I guess, again today. Went to the doctor this morning. Now, y'all going to be seeing this hopefully on a Sunday. But I'm recording on a Thursday. I went to the doctor at an appointment at 11:30. Got there at 10:30. Good thing, because waited about 15 minutes in the sign-up room, log in and everything. Went upstairs, done the P-test. That took almost 30 minutes. Lady decided to take a break just about the time I decided to go up there. I'm like, oh, must be nice to get 30 minute breaks. But I come find out, well, she was nice. Couldn't ask for better people at this hospital, Brawler Hospital. Alright, folks, we are going to put some soybeans in here. That's all we got right now. Shouldn't bring a hopper bottom to do this kind of work. There we go. I'm going to stop at about, I don't know, probably about 60,000. I'm just going to put 40,000 in here. And, top it off about around there. But, yeah, I can't record too long because, you know, that should start kicking in here in a minute. I can't record too long because some storms are popping up. I should have checked the radar before I even got started here. But we got 42,000 corn, soybean, potato and sugar beet, 60,000, which that's the max that you can put in here. I don't know if these other two are that way or not. But barley and wheat's 32,000. So we're going to have to do wheat, sugar beets, and probably corn for this. And these are soybeans to make money off of. But I don't want to fast forward time, but we'll come back to this, give it a couple minutes, it should kick in. And now it's going to start making pig food for us. Oh, I want to show you. I don't recall it rained yet, but it's got 19,000 water in here. So that's good. Alright, I need to find out where I need to take these to. 1147. Look like Pete's Diner. That's all the way across the map. Go figure. That's it, way over there. Alright, well, there we go. But let's see. We're gonna go sell these. Hopefully it'll get us out of debt. Like I say on the road. We gotta feed our sheep, we gotta feed our chickens. We gotta bale some grass and turn it into stowage so we'll make some money. We gotta finish spraying that field there. Sorry folks, I'm not being realistic on the road today. I'm all over the road. We got our mower and windrow set up. We just gotta get our
6 are done with the chickens. Straw and water. Straw and water is what they need. And then we can get the 6R on the daily. Alright, just make a turn right here. But everything's plowed except for field 4. Which I ain't really worried about. I would like to get finished spraying field 4, but as far as plowing, they can wait for spring to give us some extra day. But I think we gotta spray all the fields one more time, probably in the spring, and then we decide to cultivate them, plow, smooth them out and stuff. Yeah, right there is. I hope I'm on that way. There you see up there, we got a lot of rain. We got some snow forecast too. So we really gonna have to hustle. Take advantage of every minute we got. Especially on the grass. I think the grass will be probably next. Oh, that worked out perfect. Please get me out of debt. Please. But anyway, I want to go to our store. We got these mods here, which is Mod Hub. Y'all can check them out there. Trying to think, there was a couple other things. It's not under this and not. Where's maybe Terra Handler? Yeah. Right here. This is a new mod. And it's like what we got at the Sheeps, but it's on tracks. So that's pretty neat. Alright. $65,639, which brings us to 18 plus. And where is our loan? Oh, who? Our loan's $560,000. So, we're just going to leave this here. They're closed today anyway. We got any legs? Nope, then sold the eggs. Alright, we'll get him here in a minute. This is what we need right here. Yeah, I'd like to get some pigs, but it might be a little bit before we get down. Oop, there we go. Hop out and show y'all what's. Alright, we got the straw full now. We just need to get the water full. I don't know if I showed you these things or not. I installed them so I can see what we got inside of them without having to put this on. 51,294 liters of corn. That is all we got. I was going to have to make a slash because we use most of our wheat stuff for seeds. This way.
See, when you back up, you got to back up a little weight. Ooh, yeah, that was. Go back in. That's just real right there. You got to stop right when it comes up. Let's see where that puts it at. Oh, what the hell. But it will do. When they get up to 500 chickens, I'm going to switch over and start making eggs. Not bacon eggs, but still chickens do eggs. Now, I'm going to pull this under. I want to make sure. I don't think this well here costs me. Gray box. What am I doing wrong? Oh, I'm on the wrong one. Duh. I didn't think it mattered which side. Alright, I'm gonna unhook that right there. Ooh, y'all hear that? Thunder, folks. We got a storm to the south. Let's see. I'm just gonna leave the spikes on. Just in case. Baylor to this one, tractor, and a couple of trucks sitting there with some of this little mission. I'm making quite a bit off that deal, but I just about. So I harvested it, and I sprayed it, and I think it makes sense. Wow, the harvest sprayed. Gray box again. See, turn it on. Rat bells off. I need them off. Gotta turn it off, turn it back on. Alright, rat bells on. We are set at 1.3 meter. So all that's good to go. All we need is a flatbed. Okie dokie, let's go on over here. Let's look in here real quick. We got 203,000 soybeans in the grain bin. Sunflower is 31,522. And we got barley. We can feed barley to the chickens. But barley is also used for the seeds. Wheat and barley is the only thing, I think, seeds that we can use. I need to put one of those things up right here. Does that count seeds? I don't have it on there. But FarmTech's coming out with a bunch of neat things. Let's see here. I was going to look at this real quick. Zero. At 8,000. So we need seeds, barley in here now. I'm not going to do it since it's fixing to rain tomorrow. Be something else we have to put away.
We need a truck on our flatbed. Now, Colin and Jason was. Oh, can't fit through there. Was working on these trucks, changing the oil and stuff in them. So, let's see. Balin, I guess we're going to use the red and white one. Because it's got the hitch on the front. Where to park our trailer? I think I'm going to go around here. Let's park it right here. Oh, oh. Chicken egg been born. Alright. Oh, I forgot about our sheep. We got to seriously feed our sheep. So we're going to go do that next. So I'm going to run this over to the flatbed so I'll remember what we need done. Oh Lord, who put the pole there? Oops. Alright folks, I think I'm going to have to get off here. We're starting to start getting raining now, and I sure don't want to fry my computer. Shut that off. Let's go over to here. I want to drop that off. I got a route saved for this. Okay. So we're gonna get him going as I say goodbye to y'all. I think I do. Let's see here real quick. We go to sheep. Sheep, chicken, sheep. Feeding route. That's one we want. Okay. We're going to hit drive course. I'm going to get out of here. I messed up. You see right here, this takes it too close to home. And it hits it every time. Now I'm going to drive course. Stop at the last round. And they're off. Oh, should we say we're off. Well folks, when we come back, I'm just gonna save it right here. When we get up here to the cows area to the tails. But I'm gonna save it right here to start the next episode up from here. We're probably gonna be doing some mowing and baling and bringing the bales back to the sheep. But folks, it's really pouring outside right now, so I'm going to get off here before my computer gets fried. Things are a little wobbly there. But anyway, I just want to say I love each and every one of y'all. Thank you for your support. Any newbies out there, be sure to hit the subscribe button before you leave. And all y'all hit that like button if you don't mind. It helps me out a lot. But folks, I'm going to get off here, so y'all have a great day, a blessed day. And I will see y'all later.